I am standing here with a guy who's won more titles than I think he can even count. And this year he added a big one to your trophy case. Nathan Chen, welcome to Stars on Ice.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
You enjoying the tour so far?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. We finished rehearsals last week. Yesterday was our first number, and today we're doing our second show, so it'll be a lot of fun.
For television?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, today's television, so it'll be even better.
So tell me about this year. I mean, you just had such an amazing, unbelievable, crazy, wild roller coaster, and you're an Olympian now for the rest of your life. Tell me what this year's meant for you.
I mean, this whole season has been incredible. I've gotten opportunities that I've only dreamt about, especially, you know, being able to go to the Olympics, go from like rock bottom at the Olympics and be able to, you know, pull that along that I did, and then right after that go to Worlds and win that title. It's been incredible. You know, I'm so proud of what I've done this season, and I'm excited for what's to come.
How much does it mean to be in this tour right now?
It means a lot. You know, I'm here with the best of the best in the U.S. This year I'm a part of the cast as well. Last year I was just a guest skater, so it's a big difference. It's a lot more fun, and I just feel like I'm, you know, a part of this big family, and it feels amazing.
It is a family. And I just want people at home to understand, who's your favorite skater of all time?
He's standing right here next to me.
Well, let's take a look at Nathan's 2018 Stars on Ice performance.
You can take my home, you can take my clothes, you can take the drugs I have to do.